Jello Beats, holla at me.
Yo, yo, what's going on, everybody? It's your boy, Mr. DDG94, here with another NBA Live 2K My Career Gameplay. And today, we're taking on the Miami Heat, my NBA Live team, who I'm busting that ass with, you know, NBA Live. But, you know, I come over here to the Bucks, you know what I'm saying? Can't, you know what I'm saying? I'm playing hard difficulty, I know. But, you know what I'm saying? Time, I can't bust that ass, you know what I'm saying? Because this game is just rigged. It's garbage. It's everything, man. Fuck this game, man. Fuck this game, man. I don't care if I'm making shots. I don't care if I get this win. I don't care how many shots I make. I don't care how good I played. Fuck NBA 2K15 and its future fucking creations that they make. Fuck all the devs. Fuck the fanboys who gonna defend this game to death because it's 2K. Like I said, man. I'm sorry, man. This game is trash, man. Fucking hate this game, dog. For real. Fucking hate this game, man. They make all the shots they want. No matter what you put it on, you put it on simulation. Now, when you put it on simulation, don't the sliders go down? Like, you can only make your three-pointers like 40% of the time. You know, inside shots are about like a 45, you know. That might apply for my team, but it don't apply for the CPU and their team. For their team, they still shooting. Their sliders are still at a fucking 70. These niggas still knocking down shots like everybody in this bitch Ray Allen. And they're not. Everybody in this bitch ain't Ray Allen and Reggie Miller knocking down fucking threes and shit. Shit is atrocious, man. This game. Bro, this game here, man, I ain't never played a fucking trash game in my life, man. This shit. It's like, if you try to play defense, they'll just run right past you. I swear, dog. Have y'all noticed that? You try to play defense, no matter how good of defense you play, they still manage to just run right past you. Whereas, if they try to guard you, oh, it's impossible to get past them. You got to do 500 moves just to get. You got to do 500 moves just to get him out your way, just so you can at least get to the basket before he hits you from the back, fouls you, but the ref don't call it. You missed the shot. Now they running down the floor on the fast break. They probably either hit a three or they dunked on you or they got the foul. That's it. Hate this game, man. It's unbalanced. It's unrealistic. It's unrealistic, man, how no matter how good your team play, your team can play great defense. Teammates can be wide open. You get into the free throw line. Y'all get into the free throw line a lot. Like, listen, man. We could go to the free. You could go to the free throw line. Your whole team could go to the free throw line like 50 times in one game. Y'all still lose by 30. You know why? Because they don't know how to make basketball games. 2K does not know how to make a fucking basketball game, man. They don't know how to make no motherfucking basketball game, man. Look at this shit, man. Your teammates going to the free throw line. These guys are good free throw shooters. They like 80% free throw shooters, 78% free throw shooters. And you mean to tell me they can't make one fucking free throw? They missing two free throws every time. You go to the line, you know how your free throw release work, but then they got the fucking shot meter now on your free throws. And now it's impossible for you to get your free throw to go in now. Look at that, man. I'm 85 overall. You telling me I can't get two free throws in a row? I should be able to get two free throws in a row 85% of the fucking time. So that means I should be automatic from the free throw line if you think about it. I should be. But 2K be on that bullshit. You cannot get no advantage over the CPU. You cannot do it. It's impossible. Like, listen, look, Dwayne Wade is 6'4". I'm 6'8". Imagine if Dwayne Wade kept driving to the paint and I got like six blocks on this nigga. 9 times out of 10, they'll find some fuckery to find a way to get Dwayne Wade to score at least like 30 points on me in this game, even though I've blocked his shot like 6 times. Like, this dude can, like, if I have the advantage over him, let me have my advantage over him, man. They don't even let matchups play out right in this game. Like, you got a good matchup. Like, Dwayne Wade can't shoot. You can. Dwayne Wade's shorter than you. They don't even do matchups right, man. You have a big man on you. He can guard you from the perimeter. I should be able to run right past the big man and drive to the lane. He's out of his position. Therefore, I should be able to drive to the lane. You know what I'm saying? You be on the fast break and there be a point guard right behind you. The point guard, for some odd reason, can fuck up your dunk. You in the midway through a dunk, but the fucking point guard can fucking stop you from dunking and make you do that stupid animation where the ball flies over the rim and shit. Like, come on, dog. A fucking point guard. Really, my nigga? A fucking point. I'm 6'8", my nigga. I'm 6'8". You telling me I can't dunk on a 6'1" point guard? Are you serious, my nigga? For real? Teammates can't make wide open threes, even though they good 3-point shooters. What type of shit is this, man? What type of game is this? What is this atrocity that I'm playing right now, man? This ain't basketball. This ain't no motherfucking. This ain't no fucking game I want to enjoy. If I was just a casual gamer who likes whose favorite sport of interest is basketball, if I'm a casual gamer, I would took this and got my money back, but scream my fucking lungs out trying to get my goddamn money back. And there's a foul against Milwaukee. This goddamn game. And let's quickly check out the scoring breakdown here for the Heat. It's like they don't know how to play basketball, man. It's like 2K doesn't know what basketball is. 2K doesn't know. 2K doesn't know the basic fundamentals of basketball. And it's simple. The team that gets to the free throw line a lot, 9 times out of 10, wins the game. Why? Because they slow the game down. They're playing at their pace. They're getting a lot of fouls. So, therefore, they're getting easy points. So, therefore, 9 times out of 10, they're going to win the game. You know, if I got teammates that's wide open, they're good 3-point shooters, good 2-point shooters. Or if they're wide open in the post, they should make their shots. I should have at least 30 assists a game. I should have at least 30 or 40 assists a game. All these goddamn double teams. You only score like 12 points and they already double teaming you and shit. Look at this shit. Okay, he made it. He made it. That's cool. That's nice. Thank God he made it. But come on, dog. It's not going to happen all game, though. It's like your teammates go 2 for 25 throughout the whole game. Meanwhile, you got to score all the points. You can't not do this. Team basketball is not played by one person, but they don't know how to make a good basketball game, man. Look at this shit, man. I mean, yeah, we got the lead. I just threw it down. We winning. But fuck that, man. Look what I had to do, though. Look at my stat line. Look what I got to do. Look how many assists I got. Look at the shit I got to do just to get us into the league. Look at the shit that you got to do. Look at this, man. Look, Brandon Knight wide open. He doesn't want to take the shot. You got to do everything. Look, I got a nice little matchup. Look, they double teaming. He's wide open. And he makes it. He makes it. Okay. Okay. He's making them. But that's not going to happen every game. That's not going to happen every game or all game. Like I said, man, this one thing NBA Live gets right is basically the balancing. If you're doing your job, 9 times out of 10, you're going to win the game. That's why I get blowout wins in NBA Live. Not because it's easy, but because I'm playing fundamental basketball. I'm playing, my teammates are playing defense. I'm getting to the line. I'm drawing fouls. I'm getting easy buckets. I'm playing the game the way it's meant to be played. That's how you win basketball games. And 2K does not know how to fucking do that. That's a goddamn shame. That 2K does not know how to play basketball, but NBA Live does. That's a goddamn shame. I thought 2K was supposed to be the pinnacle of basketball, the greatest basketball game of all time. It's not. The greatest basketball game of all time, in my personal opinion, it's NBA Street. The NBA Street series was the best fucking basketball game of all time. No fuckery, no bullshit like this. It was a balanced basketball game. You do your job, you do what you gotta do, you get to the back, you know, you do all the shit. I mean, yeah, it was pretty arcadey-ish. It's not very realistic. But at the same time, it's a fun game that I would play over and over and over again because of the fun that I can do, the things that you can do in that game. I had no complaints with that game. That's the best basketball game ever made. NBA Street was the best basketball game ever made. It's a damn shame that EA didn't want to go forward with it for some odd reason. I don't know why they didn't want to go forward with it, but hey, whatever. That's EA. If they think that Live can really handle the basketball load, then by all means, let them do that. Me, on the other hand, I feel like NBA Street is the greatest basketball game of all time. The greatest basketball game of all time, in my personal opinion, is NBA Street. Yes. The greatest basketball game ever fucking made. It was better. That game is 10 times more better than NBA Live and NBA 2K combined. Them two games don't have nothing on NBA Street. NBA Street is the greatest basketball game, the greatest basketball game series ever created. It improved every fucking year. Every fucking year they came out with a new installment of the game. Tell me why. Left side Boozer. Again, the Heat, good for two. Tell me why they improved every year. Every year they improved. They never took steps down. Now, obviously, yes, NBA Street Volume 2 was the greatest basketball game, was the greatest one out that whole series. It was the diamond in the rough for that whole series. Yes, we all know this, but they also improved on how the game played every year. You know, when they moved over to the Xbox 360 and PlayStation 3, bruh, them graphics, them animations, the mechanics, dog, they made NBA Live look like, they made you look at NBA Live like, why the fuck can't y'all do shit like that? Like, why can y'all not do shit like that? Like, look at how the graphics and the animations and the physics work with this game compared to how they work with NBA Live. What was out at the time? NBA Live 07? Yeah, NBA Live 07, the worst NBA Live of all time. Well, second worst NBA Live of all time. Now we all know NBA Live 14 was the worst NBA Live of all time, but NBA 07 is right next to it. It's a 4-second differential. But I don't give a fuck, though. I'm tired, man. Tired of this damn game. NBA Street was the best basketball game ever made. It is. I don't care what you say. You cannot make me change my mind and make me believe that NBA 2K is the greatest basketball franchise of all time. Because it's not. It's trash. Look at this shit. NBA 2K3, NBA 2K9, NBA 2K15. Trash, trash, and trash. Garbage, garbage, garbage. Bullshit, bullshit, and bullshit. Just pure, utter trash. A disappointment. A fucking failure. How does Ronnie 2K and LD 2K sleep at night happily, knowing that this game is a piece of shit? You ain't know how they sleep at night, cause y'all niggas still paying for them goddamn microtransactions. Y'all still paying for the goddamn VC. You know what? They banking off that shit, and they going straight to the bank with it, just to spend money on shit they don't need instead of fixing these goddamn servers and other bullshit that's wrong with this game. To me, that's fucked up. That is fucked up. Basketball on 2K Sports. For Doris Burke, Steve Kerr, and Clark Kellogg, this is Kevin Harlan saying see you next time. But first, and check out the Jordan player of the game. I never played a game that pisses you off beyond pissivity, but man, this game right here, nigga, I could give a fuck. Okay, I could give a fuck. This game has pissed me off beyond pissivity. I've never, ever, ever been so fucking heated with one video game in my life. I hate this game, man. I hate it. I truly fucking hate this game. I hate people who support this game. I don't care, man. I'll see y'all next video. Peace out.